Welcome back to my stand-up channel. COVID testing mega lab is evacuated as rescuers hunt for missing person after huge plastics fire. Explosions are heard amid reports of choking toxic fumes and black polystyrene falling from the sky. Police have launched a desperate search for a missing person after explosions were reported and a major fire broke out in an industrial area in Leamington Spa this morning. Shocking pictures showed apocalyptic-like scenes as huge plumes of black smoke turned the sky black with ash and could be seen towering for miles above the Warwickshire town. One person remains unaccounted for at present after local businesses, homeowners and anyone in the vicinity were moved on for their safety, per a Warwickshire police spokesperson. The Rosalind Franklin Megalab based in Juno Drive, Leamington, a destination for tens of thousands of national PCR tests, has been evacuated as a precaution, as eyewitnesses report strong chemical-like smells in the area. The blaze ripped through Leeson Polyurethanes Limited, according to Warwickshire Police, where a 70-meters evacuation radius has since been erected. Several major roads are closed and residents are advised to stay indoors around Juno Drive, Leamington after the emergency services dashed to the scene to tackle the blaze. Businesses and homeowners were told to keep their doors and windows shut as a precaution, as a 70 meters evacuation radius was enforced around the scene. Eyewitnesses say they are experiencing chemical smells amid reports of people being sick in the area, as Public Health West Midlands issued a health warning to locals. Local residents said they heard a series of bangs in quick succession as small explosions were reported throughout the morning. Others were handed masks and told to keep them on for their safety, as debris, including black polystyrene, could be found in the air and on the ground. Jan Butler, 52, explained, "I think the company involved hasn't been open that long and it's all industrial units around there. But it's still rather close to the town center and I just hope everybody is okay because it looks absolutely devastating. The smoke has just engulfed everything. People are having to leave their homes, it's crazy really. I've stayed well away but I have friends nearer who say there's been a strong chemical-like smell coming from it as well." Resident Ben Coleman was working from home when he realized there was an odor and explosives sounds in the background. He told the BBC, "There's a bit of a smell. I heard small explosions, it was a few, like pops." Warwickshire Police said properties within the vicinity of Juno Drive are being evacuated as 12 fire engines and 2 aerial appliances were rushed to tackle the blaze. Another anonymous witness, speaking to the Mirror, compared the jaw-dropping scene to something produced by a Hollywood blockbuster. "It's like something out of a disaster movie," they said. "You can taste the acrid smoke and smell it. It's getting bigger and seems to be heading towards us. We can hear the emergency services and have heard the air ambulance." Residents said they were startled by a series of explosions which sounded like bombs going off as the blaze broke out, while others reported strong chemical-like smells. Stephen Morris, 48, who lives in the town, said, "I've never seen anything like it in my life. We were in the garden earlier and heard what sounded like a bomb go off. It was like a loud pop. The next thing you know, there's a massive cloud of black smoke rising into the sky. It was like something from that film Independence Day. It's just lingering over the entire town now and I've never known so much police and fire activity here. They must have sent every appliance they have to it. I heard that people were getting sick as the smoke is toxic. It's quite frightening. I have a friend who lives 20 miles away and he said he could see it from down there. He thought it was a cloud at first, it's that big. The scale of it is just enormous." The emergency services, including an air ambulance, descended on the industrial building in Juno Drive, which houses a number of factories and a laboratory. Local Labour MP Matt Western said he has heard the fire may involve chemicals from a plastics business unit. He said, "Massive fire on Tatchbrook Ind Est. Extremely serious. Hearing it may involve chemicals from plastics business unit. Please close windows and stay indoors. We'll update as I hear more. Anyone living within 70 meters of the site are being urged to keep windows and doors closed. West Midlands Ambulance Service said it has 2 paramedic officers and a hazardous area response team at the scene. The cause of the fire has not yet been made public, but it is understood to have broken out at an industrial premise approximately 50 meters by 30 meters. Some people reported seeing plumes of smoke from as far as 30 miles away at the Silverstone Race Circuit in Towcester, Northamptonshire. Video footage from the area showed black smoke as loud explosions can be heard going off in the distance above the town's Gurdwara Sahib in the center of Leamington Spa. Eyewitnesses are reporting several people being sick in the aftermath as there are unconfirmed reports of the smoke being toxic. Radio presenter Shahnaz Khan tweeted, "Massive fire in Leamington Spa at the moment. Been told the smoke is toxic. Shut your windows if you're in the area. This is currently the view from my back garden. Hope everyone is okay." Jonathan Branson tweeted, "Massive fire in Leamington. Hope everyone is okay." A spokesperson for Warwickshire Police said, "Emergency services are currently in attendance at a fire at a premises on Juno Drive, Leamington. Road closures are currently in place. Please keep windows and doors closed. Further updates will be posted when available." Public Health West Midlands are also advising local residents to limit their time outdoors in the area as smoke and ash fill the air. They tweeted, "Substances in smoke can worsen health problems like asthma and heart conditions, so people should carry their medication if near the fire in Leamington Spa. Smoke can irritate airways, skin, eyes and cause coughing, wheezing, breathlessness, chest pain. Get medical advice if affected." Source: dailymail.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.